Okay, here we go. Dungeon time. Let's go, chicken feet. He just somehow hit himself with his own lantern. That's pretty stupid of him. Ah. Oh. I mean, I fell. Why are there even mamas in here? Hmm. Not sure that was actually gonna hurt me or not. Just gonna do that testing if it's actually fire that'll burn me thing. I dodged him. Form up so I can kill you. Oh, that's right, I don't have the mirror shield yet. Come on. Get out. I'm not good to hammer out. Oh. You can kill him in that form? Like that. This way. What? Yes. Stealth. We must. What? Ooh, gotcha. Give me some magic, please. Yes, that's what I wanted. It's not a lot, but I'll work with it. See, I don't think I'm gonna need a grappling hook in this one. No alarms. Let's go. Push onward. Not a bad song. Surprised there's no webcomics about only being able to use the command medley. There's really no one that went around and played with that idea in the webcomic. Hello, Bubbles! Oh, wrong one. Got them. Don't do that. Let's let's do this first. Can't remember if this was a black or a brown chest. Might as well check. Is it? Oh, it's brown. Good. Could be a key. Goodbye. That's Link now. Time for some zomboning! Ah, she's fine. I need a mirror shield for that. Don't really feel like going back there though. So I'm just gonna keep going. Keep on walking. Walking strong. Come on, Choo-choo jellies, bring it on. Come on, slimy. I forgot one. This part will open up the door, not killing one. Yep. So easy. Too much block moving in this one. I kill you, okay. Let's see. Wish they could just made a button press the switch between without having to keep doing that constantly. I didn't need that. I was trying to pull your harp. That weird elephant statue. Magic pot that I'm never gonna go in. I'm gonna free up anyway. Yeah. That's proper melee. Is. She doesn't wear pants. I'm assuming. Doesn't seem like she's wearing pants. Oops. maps there. Oh, fairy. I already have all fairies. Wasn't expecting fairies, though. Ow. Smack the demon out of me. Come on, Melly, let's go. Fight the mages. Have Melly go down there. Oh, never mind. I guess I have no choice but to fight them. Yeah, gotcha. So much money. Then I fill all the charts though. And I'm ready to grab the statue off here too. Which I won't forget. How many blocks? That's gonna be really hard to beat. But he's one weakness that all Staphos have in all his other games. Bombs. Yeah. Yeah. This might go well. Gum. Come on, man. Oh, they killed him. Yay!
Ear
shield is mine. Money. Oh, money. Not a money. Yeah. I missed the creepy looking sons from Ocarina of Time. I think Majora as well. I think Majora had those. Wow. Nothing else other than a black chest, I'm pretty sure. So I'm sure he's gonna go. They're doing a pretty good job of killing each other, though. Hi. Hi. I'm back over here again. Okay. I'm just gonna go right here. And she's gonna go right there. And I'm gonna play this song. And pull my herbs out. The right direction. Why are the sage temples built their temples like this? Oh, thank you for not falling to your doom. Goodbye. Ooh, so much rubies. Yeah. That's good. Open. Open. I think I'm gonna do Majora when this is done. I don't think I'm gonna do a 3-hour challenge for Majora. Give me another one. I mean, a lot of the funnest quests give you, or funnest parts give you art pieces as rewards, so. It's so hard to play off the gamepad with the weird sound delay in my headset on the capture card. Well, looking at it now, the outfit Melody is wearing kind of looks a lot like the outfits the Elder Ninja's wearing in Naruto. Thank you. Yeah, 30. Okay, 10 more minutes to finish this. Which I'm close to doing. Throw an extra 5 minutes in it, but I'm sure I could finish this all in one go. Easy. It is easy and quick when a pro does it. A pro hero. Plus, Jahala is pretty easy to fight, so he wouldn't even be much trouble. That was easy. Being that slot, you're falling past Floor Masters without being all afraid of them. I was scared of them when I was young. But they're not that threatening anymore. Too big a delay when they come out, and then when they decide to attack you. And I got 3 again. Okay. Boom. Pretty easy. Basic laws of reflection. It's open. Just grab you and let's go. Just run through it. Plus being over the boss door from to the other side. The store. Okay, let's go, Melly. Down the staircase. I'm gonna need this. I go to the right spot. Oh. Funny where we landed. What are the odds we're laying on this part of the door? Oh. Oh, it's found down there. Now, the last and final puzzle. One I find the most annoying to do. Because this puzzle takes forever to solve. It's not hard. very tedious to do. Very tedious puzzle. Let it begin. It's a black chest, I'm not gonna bother. Well, I think it's actually a lot of rupees, but still be a waste of time. I'm gonna try to get the right angle. There. This puzzle alone probably will make it go over 30 minutes long. Why'd you stop? Oh. Probably because I stopped the light coming by. Okay. Let's take a small break right here. I'll finish the dungeon next episode.